Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
Trees are starting to change colors, but did you know that trees can affect the value of your home? Here to discuss a new tree research study is Dan Lamb, president of the Arbor Day Foundation. Welcome, Dan.
It's great to be with you.
What can you tell us about this new study?
Well, we all remember from grade school our teachers telling us about how important trees are, how they help to clean the air, clean water, and cool our cities. This research, which we were able to do with the help of the United States Forest Service and the University of Nebraska, helps to quantify the economic impact of trees in our communities and towns all across the country. One of the first things we learned was that those trees in our front yards, in our backyards, and in our neighborhoods are helping to increase property values across the United States by more than $31 billion. And we've long known that people like to live near trees. They'll even pay more for a home with mature trees in the yard. But we thought this was a really impressive and significant metric. Beyond property values, the report also documents how trees help to bring more than $74 billion of environmental benefits to neighborhoods and communities across the country through things like carbon sequestration and removing pollutants from the air, helping to shade our homes and reduce energy consumption, stop stormwater runoff. The list goes on and on, and it just reports how trees aren't just about creating beautiful cities and neighborhoods. They're also bringing real dollars and cents value to cities.
How does our state compare to other states when it comes to trees?
Well, Georgia has a lot of beautiful cities and wonderful trees. And the urban tree canopy in Georgia is valued at $6.5 billion. And that ranks Georgia number two, the second best state in the entire nation. And I know Georgia is a competitive state. So anyone who wants to learn more about how Georgia stacks up against other states can visit arborday.org/tree report to learn more about how to plant trees and where Georgia sits in the rankings.
And before we go, tell us a little bit about the Arbor Day Foundation.
The Arbor Day Foundation is the world's largest nonprofit organization dedicated to planting trees. And we have a very simple mission. We inspire people to plant, nurture, and celebrate trees. And we do that lots of different ways. And we're proud to work with great partners like Georgia State Forestry and here in Atlanta, Trees Atlanta, who are helping to plant trees and improve the value of the tree canopy in this great city.
All right, thanks, Dan. For more information, visit arborday.org.